He'll shoot in. Line mates Kreps and McLean on ice with Radek Dvorak. Yurchina wound it around the boards. Cullimore pinching in. Now Dvorak throws it out in front. Kreps all alone. Backhander. Nice save by Johnson. Oh, what a chance for Kamel Kreps there.
Four forwards and only one defenseman, Mike Green, on the power play.
And Green is a goal scorer himself.
14 of them.
That qualifies, doesn't it? There's Green throwing it on. Goal deflected and it scores. Victor Kozlov. They have gotten a piece in front. Washington on the power play has the lead. Now Lang leaves it for Steckel. Again, they'll put it back in behind the Panther net. Lang again, Mathias on him. Still battling along the wall. Steckel gets it back up high. Erskine Shabby scores! The Capitals outwork the Panthers and they have a 2-0 lead. Comes around the wall. Lang is there. Lang lost it to Brett McLean. Now they find Bouwmeester up high. The slap shot. Johnson saw it all the way.
Take a look at the Florida Panthers. You kind of think that maybe the faceoff would have been won. Pretty good job here by blocking Backstrom is Steven Weiss.
Weiss a faceoff win. The Bouwmeester shot saved by Johnson. Rebound loose in front. And Johnson gets another stop. Booth with a couple of opportunities. Bouwmeester fires into traffic. And a deflection. Bradley on the clear. Bouwmeester up at the point now. The faceoff won by the Panthers. Brian Allen shot score! May have been deflected in front. Sean Mathias was trolling in his second career game. Jokinen sweeps it back up to the point. Monador has a lane. He fires it. Deflects and then goes wide of the net. Johnson got a piece of it as well. Mathias controlling the puck along the boards. He's then knocked down. They got it to the line for Ruslan Soleil. Monador again. Right side for Jokinen. Horton gets in front of the net. Jokinen winds and shoots. It was deflected and blocked away. Monador on it. His wrister deflected. It goes in. Two goals for Sean Mathias in the opening 5 minutes of the period. Brian Allen trying to tie it up, but Johnson flashed the leather and made the glove save up high.
That means you need movement for more than just the puck shooter.
You know, the Panthers came close there. Horton now moves in. Centering feed. Jokinen scores! Three straight goals for the Panthers. Another one on the power play. And Jokinen has evened it up at three. 3-0 lead after one. The Panthers have stormed back with three goals in the first 10:37 of this period. And now a shot to get the lead is blocked away by Johnson with a pad. And then Jokinen tied it on the power play. Puck staying in the Panther zone here. Semin out in front. Couldn't get the shot away. Oh, good hit there by Green on Dvorak. Ovechkin fires Vokoun the save. Rebound shot score. Right from the left circle. The Capitals answer right back. And we now have a 4-3 hockey game. Kreps finds the puck. Poked off his stick by Schultz. Now Radek Dvorak. Stops along the boards, throws it out in front. He was looking for Bouwmeester. Dvorak has it again. Centering pass, the Booth shot. Stopped by Johnson. Rebound loose. Booth shoots again. And it hit bodies in front. And now Ruslan Soleil behind the cage. Capitals led 3-0 after the first. Panthers answered back. Backstrom with a chance. Nice right pad save by Vokoun. Bradley in the Panther zone. Hit by Kreps. Steckel works it free, gets it over to Lang, and there's a nice kick save by Vokoun. He's been sharp early in the period.
Three big saves he's made, I've seen already. Three solid saves.
All five shots during this third period. There's a shot, they score! Alexander Ovechkin right off the faceoff with a rocket. His 36th of the year. Hammers it in. Johnson cut it off. Shovels it up the far side. Panthers with hard work keep in. David Booth feeds Weiss in front, jamming at the puck, and then it's swept out of the crease. And Weiss is on, so it's a 5-on-4 man advantage. Ovechkin at the right circle. Shoots, save, Vokoun. Rebound, Green. Vokoun slid over and got that one. Brooks Light puts it back behind the Panther net. Beshear with Bouwmeester. Bashir skates away, centering pass, like shoots. Mokun able to make the stop. Again, Pettinger on the puck. Pettinger liking Bashir, outworking the Panthers right now. There's the Pettinger shot. Glove save by Mokun with 4:37 to go.
Puck.
Look at this.
That's pretty unselfish right there. He's having a little fun, isn't he?
Look at this. A stick handling clinic right now by Alex Ovechkin. He fires the shot, the save. Backstrom shoots. Mokun stops it.
They still have the puck.
Oh, boy. Ovechkin is just dominating the last minute. Panthers need to realize the game's not over yet. It may not be a win, but it's not done.
Oh. I mean, the people here, I tell you, the best crowd I've ever seen here at the Verizon Center. They're all on their feet. They're just having a ball watching the great Alexander Ovechkin play, and they can watch him for another 13 years.
Final seconds, Ovechkin again, and Mokun with one more save. And Thomas Mokun cannot be happy being under siege like that.
I tell you, they talk about highlight reel plays. That was a highlight reel shift by Alexander Ovechkin.